Hello, welcome to day 92 of Michael Berniot's 366 Days of Fiddle Tunes. Today, since it's the first day of April, I'm going to play an April Verch tune. This is called A Riverboat's Gone, written, I believe, for John Hartford.